We developed a nano quadrotor capable of agile flight. Multiple vehicles can fly as a formation. We developed a method to transition between formations in 3D. The team can also navigate in environments with obstacles. In this project, we use teams of quadrotors to autonomously build cubic structures for modular parts. We developed a gripper to enable the quadrotor to pick up parts either vertically or horizontally. Magnets embedded in the parts allow them to snap into place when close to the desired position. By applying a yawing moment, the quadrotor can determine if parts have been placed successfully, and if necessary, retries until a solid connection is made. Using multiple quadrotors allows structures to be built more quickly. Our algorithm can construct nearly any tower-like structure like the ones shown here. We are only limited by the battery life of the quadrotors and the number of parts available. Thank you.